Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at the 71st Annual McCormick Unsung Hero Awards Banquet. I'm proud to be next to Dante Jones, the coach of the Emerson Red Storm, and his nominee, Dontrell Guy. And Dante, talk a little bit about this young man, one of the nominees for the McCormick Unsung Hero.
Well, Dontrell Guy is a good player. I mean, undersized for the position he played, but he played it well. You know, he played center, guard, defensive tackle, lineman. He played a little bit of everything, but his size didn't speak for his ability and how hard he performed on the field. So, I mean, I was excited and a pleasure to honor him as our unsung hero.
Dontrell and Coach Jones told you you're going to be the school's unsung hero representative. What was going through your mind?
It was a privilege to be chosen to represent my school, and I was glad he chose.
How many years have you been on varsity?
Two years.
Just talk about the experience of just playing varsity football for Edmondson.
It's a lot of running, hard work.
I know those hills.
Yeah, but they teach you a lot, like more than just playing football, like man to man. That's the main goal, how they taught us and working as a team.
Now, I've been asking a lot of the nominees this question tonight. Who is your personal unsung hero?
My mother. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Talk about her a little bit.
Hard worker. Mm-hmm. Do what she can. Do what she got to do to get the job done all the time.
Have you thought about your speech if you're fortunate enough to win the big prize, the $36,000 scholarship?
Not really.
You probably got to get you off the floor first.
Yeah.
All right. Well, hey, good luck tonight, Dontrell.
Dontrell Guy, he is the representative for Emerson High School at the Unsung Hero Awards, and he'll be along with his coach, Dante Jones. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.